Cream King. What I like best about this sign is that it's got drinks, it has sandwiches, but the one in the middle, that needs no explanation. The one in the middle, that just sort of speaks for itself.
Three or four people drive by, trying to scream something at me. Something derogatory! Because they're driving by at 60 miles an hour, so all I hear is, you see? Doppler effect, kids.
The Pennsylvania porcupine senses my presence. He stops very still. Now moves again.
And here we are at the Penns Valley meat market.
We make fresh hoagies, and right below we have smoked pet bones.
Now, I don't know what smoked pet bones are, but it really does not make me want to have one of their hoagies. I want to rock my world.
Alright, I want to rock my world.
What?
I want to rock my world.
Okay.
You don't know what that means?
Nope.
Brownie earthquake.
Okay. You design, you move your body, you
wriggle your belly, you tip and go down in a new style. Apparently that's downtown Chicago in the background there.
It's at 2:45. Mark, the walking guy, joins us now. Hey, Mark, how are you?
Oh, I'm hurting.
Because I don't have a map of the Chicago area. I have a map of Illinois. For Chicago, you know, not much detail of Chicago. But then I drew a map. I do a map of my own design.
But you're just doing this by yourself.
Yeah, I'm just by myself.
You don't have a girlfriend, do you, Mark?
I like women.